Hey there, my name is Dan Scott, and this is one video from my larger Adobe XD course, which you can check out on bringyourownlaptop.com. You can also go there to download the free exercise files and the free cheat sheet if you like. All right, enjoy the video. All right, before we get started, we'll just quickly cover what UX versus UI is. If you're new to the field, they get kind of bandied around together. UX is more of an umbrella term, okay? It covers a lot of components, including UI. So UI, user interface design, is what we're gonna cover in this course. So we're gonna do a lot in Adobe XD, where we develop the user interface for a web and an app. So that's the UI component, but that is generally part of a larger UX project. And UX can kind of be broken into three main parts. One is the research side, okay, so you do your user experience research, and that's just kind of breaking up and working out who the personas are, like who your clients are, what the requirements of the client is, kind of building out a brief, all the features that need to be in your product, okay, that's the research side of stuff. Then there's the actual design, okay, the UI design, which we're going to cover in this course. Then you move into the user testing, okay, the usability testing afterwards. So you take your XD project and you start testing it. We're going to focus on this middle bit, okay? We'll show you a little bit of how I got the brief and how to get ready for user testing. But I've got another course called How to Be a UX Designer. Check that out. That's a more of a kind of an overview of UX design, and that'll give you strategies to build out briefs properly, personas properly, and also the user testing, where to get that done a little bit more. We'll cover it in briefly here, but we're going to focus on the actual design, UX design features. Now, you as a UX designer, just so you know, it depends where you're working. Like, if you're working in a smaller company, medium company, you're probably going to be expected to do all kind of three parts: research, the UI, and the testing. If you're working in a larger company, you could just be the UI designer, okay, as part of that larger UX project. You might have specialist researchers, you might have specialist user testers. So it'll depend on where you're at, but XD kind of sits in the middle there for the design tools. So that's it. Let's go through now and start building our stuff in XD. Hey there, please like the video. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel as well. If you want the full course for Adobe XD, check out my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. That's it. Bye now.